नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द सारथी टेक्नोलॉजी। इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव लर्न हाउ टू एक्सट्रैक्ट पीडीएफ इन सेपरेट फाइल्स एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न हाउ टू एक्सट्रैक्ट ए पेज रेंज फ्रॉम द पीडीएफ एंड मेक अ सिंगल फाइल। ओके, सो फॉर एग्जांपल वी हैव दिस 50 पेजेस पीडीएफ एंड वी वांट टू एक्सट्रैक्ट a page range from 20 to 35. So let's move to the IntelliJ IDEA for the practical. So this is our basic project in which we have already added this PDF box library, and that you can do for using these codes. Okay. Now let's start. So the first thing, we need to have one source PDF, and what we will do for that, just we will use this sample file. So this file has 335 pages and we will extract some range from this 335 pages. So the path of this file is C drive, then PDF, then sample.pdf. So here create one file object. Press Alt Enter and import class. And class will be from java.io, and here we will put the path that is in the C drive PDF, then the file name is sample.pdf. Now create one PD document object and load this PDF. Okay, so we have successfully loaded this file, and now we need to press Alt Enter here and add exception to method signature. Okay, now we have this file in the document object. Next is we need to put destination for the new file. So again create one file object, and here new file destination. Okay, so the object name is new file destination, and here new file, and where we will put this in the C drive, then PDF and extract. Okay, so this is the destination, put semicolon here. And one more thing I want to tell you, for example, if this path does not exist, then you will get exception. So what we need to do here, we can use this new file destination dot mkdirs. Okay, so in this case, if this path does not exist, it will create the directories. Okay, so this is very important, so please note this. Now move ahead, and the next is we need to create a splitter object. Splitter Now same from the last video, we need to create one list object PD document. Splitter dot split and here document. Okay, press Alt Enter, import class. Now we have split pages in this object. What is next? We need to create one for loop. So almost all the things like previous video, only we need to do some minor changes. So before we proceed, first we need to create one PD document object for the new PDF. So PD document new PD document. Okay. So now we have this new doc and we will save all the pages in this PD document object. So for that, for loop, PD document, my doc, split pages. Okay, so again, let me explain. First we will catch this old file in this file object, then we will load this file using this pddocument.load. Then we have this destination file that we will use later in this code, and now we have this splitter, and using this splitter we have splitted document, and at this time we have separate files in the form of list in this split pages. Now we need to merge these pages here. So new doc dot add pages and here my doc dot get page, and the index will be 0 because we are using only first page that starts from 0. So each time when this for loop will run, we will add each page in this new doc object. Okay, and after this for loop end, new doc dot save, and the path is new file destination plus split PDF. Now new doc dot close. And finally the message. Now let's run this. Okay, so PDF created, but I forget one thing, that is we need to set the range. So before this split, we need to set the range. So the range will be splitter dot set start page, and for example we want to start from 11 and then splitter dot set end page, and end page for example 20. Okay, so in this case it will split from 11 to 20. So let's run. So here PDF created, and here in this extract we have split PDF and we have 10 pages. So this is the page 7 at the first. Okay, so let's open original PDF and here 11, and you can see the same page. Okay, and at the 20 we have this in this split. Okay, so this was the example how to split a range from the given PDF. So friends, thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe this channel for upcoming advanced Java and Android videos. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.